The man reportedly ignored warnings about straying too close to one of the world's largest lizards.